Holy Bible, Second Book of Chronicles, Chapter 14, Verse 3. For he took away the altars of strange gods and the high places, and had the upright stones broken and the wood pillars cut down.